Shape it into an ear and then tell me.